today, you enter as individuals, but you will leave here as husband and wife, your lives blending together and expanding the ties of your family and best friends. You are embarking upon a great adventure through which all of us here know you will prevail. Hold your secret safe with me. Take me.
True love.
Promise to encourage you and inspire you.
To love you through good times and bad.
I'll forever be there to laugh with you.
To lift you up when you're down.
And to love you unconditionally.
Through all our adventures in life.
By the power vested in me and by the state of Colorado, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Under the stars, I see everything that led to where we are, and I wouldn't change a thing. Under the moon, all the wishing that we did is coming true, like I got magic up my sleeve. And you can't fight the moonlight when it's moving in, and the feeling you're giving me, I'm giving it.
I'm glad to be here. You guys look beautiful tonight, both of you. Thanks for having us.
So glad that Amber and David have found each other. They are truly a match. How beautiful do the bride look, and how handsome does the groom look? I hope they have many happy years ahead. A toast to the newlywed couple.